to give our praises. What the church is on me sharing. We take communion on the daily. And now we heal from all diseases. We came to give our praises. What the church is on me sharing. We take communion on the daily. And now we heal from all diseases. It's our church. Press love. It's our church.
In church on a Sunday morning, I'm really, really surprised because the kind of life I live is really some way. I beg, please don't look at me like that and judge me. Hey! Oh no, it's bad. Please, can somebody help me? I have a very miserable life. Yes. My life is some way. Man after man. Boy after boy. Yet none of them want to stay. Why? Am I not beautiful? Please, can somebody tell me something? Why am I not nice? But then why won't they stay? Why? A few weeks ago, let me tell you, I met this fine dude. Oh my God. Please, this guy is fine. What? He's so. He has 5'5". You got lips. Oh my God. This guy has lines. What? The first time I met this guy, he told me that he needs me for only two things, now and forever. What? He told me that me in his life is everything. He said that if I'm not in his life, it's pointless. It's like a broken pencil. Hey! It looks like I'm talking too much. Just watch. Let's meet Cherry.
Baby.
Oh, Jerry.
Baby, you know what? The other time you forced me to church, I saw you singing in the choir.
Hey.
And then you looked so beautiful.
Oh my God.
You made all the other girls look so bad. Please, I'm very sorry. Baby, you know there is one universe and there are 9 planets, but there is only one you.
Oh my God.
In spite of the 7 billion people. Do you know what? I miss you so much.
You do?
I miss your comforting touches. I miss your kisses and your hugs. Baby.
Hey, what's wrong? Jerry, are you okay?
Baby, I need an inhaler.
Inhaler?
Yeah.
Where from where?
Baby.
Are you okay?
Baby, you've taken my breath away.
Oh, my God!
Baby, you know what?
Oh, Jerry.
Today, I decided to blow your mind. Right now, I'm not coming to give you 1 CD credit again. No. I've doubled it. 2 CDs.
You call me 2 CDs credit?
Yes. I love you so much. Baby, you know what?
Thank
Let's go
you.
To the bedroom and just go and finish it up. Hurry up.
Oh, Jerry. Every time, bedroom. Why? Eh? You don't even ask me, how are you doing? Are you okay? Have you eaten? You know, I'm not even well. I went to see the doctor. The doctor says I need vitamin D, vitamin C, and vitamin E.
Baby, forget what the doctors are saying. The only vitamins you need is vitamin me.
don't need
any vitamins. Baby, look, I've got you. Let's just go and finish it quick.
Jerry, you don't love me. You don't love me. You don't care about me. You're not concerned about me. Every time, bedroom. Why?
Why? Is it that you're tired of the bedroom or what? You know what? We can take it to the kitchen. Look, I'm going to cook you up. And then we do buy a gobe. Today is payday. School.
No. Jerry. This one, I don't like it. This kind of life. What? No.
Oh, wait, I can't do this anymore. Don't pretend as if you don't enjoy it. Stop that. You still won't go.
No, Jerry. You don't love me. I need somebody.
But sex is the ultimate expression for love. Hey, what else? So you won't go? Look, when you are scratching the recharge cards, do you get tired? And when you go to the bank and you are signing and you are withdrawing the money, do you get tired? Today, you're telling me they are tired of my... Eh?
Jerry, wait. Jerry, don't do that.
I shouldn't do what? You don't do that.
Jerry.
You wait, anyway.
Can you just be concerned about me? Just care. Just...
I care about you. That's why I say we should move to the kitchen. You are tired of the bedroom. Fine, I understand you. Do you know how understanding I can be? Eh?
No, I'm tired. I can't do this anymore.
Have you scratched the card?
Are you taking it?
Either give me my thing.
Oh, Jerry.
Give it to me, eh? Give it.
Jerry, are you going?
It's okay, Carla.
Jerry.
I'm going, though. Yeah. Kitchen, or I should go? Eh? You don't want? I'm going, though.
Jerry. Jerry.
I'm not serious.
Jerry.
Forget.
I told you, he won't stay. All he wants is to sleep with me. Nobody likes me. Nobody wants to stay. Then I met Mr. Chinebois. Oh, Mr. Chini! Oh my God! Mr. Chini!
Hey, wait. Hey, you can walk, Baba. Relax. How are you?
I'm fine, Mr. Chini.
See, when I'm with you, I get confused. Hey, young girls.
Oof. Oh, Mr. Chini. You're welcome. You came.
I'm tired already. Hey, what you did to me last weekend? Hey, it was serious.
Oh, Mr. Chini, did you bring me, like, you know?
You know that when I'm carrying this bag, I'm carrying the world. Oh,
tell me.
Oh, young girl. See, I told you last time that what you are robbing is you are robbing money. The day to bust it.
Mr. Chini.
By the way, I have a surprise for you.
You do?
Of course.
Oh, my God.
The way you jump alone kills me. One more time, I have a surprise for you.
Oh, Mr. Chini.
I've opened an account for you.
You have what?
An account for you.
Oh my God! Thank you so much, Mr. Chini.
I told her last week, Penny said yes, so relax. This account is only for your hairdo.
Oh.
Of course.
Thank you so much.
You see, I like your hair. For one reason, you understand. By the way, how is school?
Oh, Mr. Chini, you're very concerned.
Oh, no. I said, see me. Do you think I don't know how I'm concerned?
Oh,
I'm concerned.
Thank you very much. School is fine. Everybody's fine. I'm doing well.
Wow.
Yes.
Studying hard.
Yes, I am. Yeah,
I like it. Oh. You know me, I told you that in school, I'll take care of you.
Oh, thank you so much,
sit down.
Chini.
You see, last week what you did was good. And this accounting is not in those banks that Ghana Commercial Bank is
collapsing them.
It's an original bank.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, my money doesn't go to those banks. Yeah, anyway. Yeah, hello.
Oh. Mr. Cheney.
Oh, really? Please, Doc, I'll be there. I'll be there right now. 37. Oh, 50 minutes drive away. I'll be there very soon. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, she's in labor. Oh. Okay, she's in labor. I'm coming.
Hey.
I'm coming.
Oh. Mr. Cheney, what's happening? Where are you going to?
I didn't hear what I said.
What?
Oh, no. My wife is in labor.
Your wife?
Yeah.
Oh, Mr. Cheney.
Yes.
Do you love me?
Why are you asking that?
Oh, you love her.
I love her. Oh, wait, wait. How many babies have you kept? You've aborted all the babies. That is the fourth one. I'm praying that should be a boy, so I'll be Trini Junior.
Oh, baby, please don't go. Stay with me.
Hey, listen. I can't stay with you. See, ladies are like network, MTN network, Tigo network, whichever. Like Wi-Fi, especially Wi-Fi. See, if it is not connected, you connect to the original one. 4G. I'm sorry.
Oh, baby. I told you. He's not going to come back. In fact, I'm just tired.
Oh, Chantel, why are you flooding this place with your tears?
Zacchaeus!
I told you don't call me Zacchaeus. Call me Zaki.
Zac!
No, Zaki.
Zaki!
Uh-huh. See, the way you are crying on me, why? People are here. Your mother will be ashamed of you. Why are you crying? Everybody is seeing you. Eh?
Zaki.
Why?
Nobody likes me.
Oh, why you? Is that the reason why you are crying like that? Let me tell you something. I've been advised to learn swimming, but I can't swim in your pool of tears. I can't swim there. So stop crying and talk to me.
Yeah, I've stopped.
Sit down.
Zaki.
Yes.
Everybody keeps using me and dumping me.
Oh. No. Using is too strong a word. Nobody is using you. I don't think people are using you.
First it was Jerry. All he wanted was to sleep with me. And then he calls. Then Mr. Chinibwa, he leaves me and goes to attend to his wife in labor. Just like that. Yeah. Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Like, you know, nobody cares.
It's true. They are really using you. you are an evidence of usage. I wonder how come you are not finished right now. But you see, don't worry about that. Because there's love, real love, that can only come from Jesus. Do you understand? You see, I know you have a lot of problems. It is normal. My prophet was telling me the other time in church that everybody is on a life's journey. It starts when you are giving birth to, and it ends when you die. It's just like the Good Samaritan story. Yeah, he started from Jerusalem and ended in Jericho. On his way, he encountered a lot of problems. And from what you are saying, you have been injured, just that yours is not external. Lazarus and Job's wound combined internally. I can see it.
Zaki, so what am I going to do? Zaki, do you like me or something? Like?
Oh, see, Chantel, come. Oh, stand up, just come. You see, I'm talking about the Holy Spirit. See, the Good Samaritan, he had to use oil and the wine to heal the wound. The oil stands for the Holy Spirit. Yes, and the wine is the blood of Jesus. Since you've been singing in the choir, allow the blood to work on you enough, okay? Let the Holy Spirit work on you. Don't be craving for the love of men. It will not take you far.
Okay. Zaki, thank you. But you've not answered my question.
That.
See, I said nobody likes me. And you've come here saying nice things.
So the question again. Do you love me?
Do you love me?
Oh, love is a beautiful thing. You know.
Oh my God, Zaki!
Sorry, I was tying my shoelace. And did I do something wrong?
No.
Why? The posture was not good for you.
It's okay. It's okay.
Chantel, what? Tell me, what's the problem?
Nothing. It's okay.
Oh.
Nobody likes me, it's true.
But don't you have friend requests on Facebook? It shows that people like you. Eh? I'm telling you that the love of Jesus is better. Do you think I've been coming around for nothing? Ah, when I'm coming to visit you, I wear my best too. You see, what I do is that the dress I wear, I pick, I choose, I iron it 3 times. Yeah. And I come around not by coincidence.
Aww.
Oh, yes. I visit you a lot of times, not because I don't have anything doing.
Aww, Saki.
Yes, I care about you.
Aww.
Yes, I care
Thank
about you.
Thank you very much.
And the love of God is great too.
Aww. Thank you.
So, you don't worry. I like you.
You too.
But just let the love of God, let Jesus Christ work on you enough so that we can work on our relationship.
So when the love of Jesus work on?
Oh, yes. When the Holy Spirit can change you, that's what I'm telling you. You are too interested in this love thing. We are just acting and we have to close.
Thank you for watching. See you next
fresh
week.
Love. It's our church. Fresh love. Yeah, it's our church. Fresh love.